August 21st is National Fentanyl Day, and as you can see behind me, organizations and treatment facilities like the Samaritan Daytop Village have gathered here in St. Mary's Park to spread awareness and resources to Bronxites. Education, Narcan demonstrations, and community made up the second annual Bronx Health Fair hosted by Samaritan Daytop Village. The organization and its partners say that it's crucial for Bronxites, especially those residing in the South Bronx, to have access to these resources.
Being here and being able to share Narcan kits, testing kits, and just information with anybody who can take that home to a friend, a family member, and just let them know, like, hey, there are services available, and that's very important to share that messaging.
Samaritan Daytop Village continues to fulfill its mission of doing good for the community, for people who want to feel like themselves again, and for families through their range of over 60 programs targeting substance abuse and mental health issues. The village has done so good that former patients have created a full circle moment by coming back to help others in the program.
By actually being in the streets, being an addict for 30 something years, and then being able to get clean and turn my life around, I believe that my story, my life in itself, is a story that I can share with others.
They say that without this program, their lives would not be the same.
They laid out a path for me. They really saved my life.
If you or a loved one are in need of their offered services, follow the link below. Reporting for BronxNet, Brittany Schuyler.